time. If I could just get my mind right, I know my focus ain't aligned right. My thoughts drowning like the ocean, scattered across the four corners of my conscience. Feel like I lost all control, Lord. I don't know why you're still blessing me. I don't know how the same shit be steady stressing me. I do my best, but I'm feeling, been feeling just like a newborn, trying to take his first breath. My first step, I fell on my ass. More than 20 years later, I'm looking for something to grab. I've been trying to hold to the ledge, that's all I could fit in my hands. I just pray that I never land. Pray for the strength just to climb again. And it's far away from all these people who just like to pretend to be down. Learning that you won't know nobody's intentions. Fuck a friendship. Friends ain't did nothing but me, but take my trust and bend it till it broke. Then stab me in my back just when I thought they had it. These niggas full of tactics, bitches full of tactics. The reason why I feel so safe alone. See, that's what happened when your best friend just snatched up every dollar to your name and won't even pick up the phone. I'm just reacting to this hoe who used to have me, who smashed my partner and ended up having a fucking family. Family members forgot what it mean to come together. I was lost, but then I got my shit together. Finally, I found me. For niggas who come around when you up and when you down, they go missing and get to flipping. Finally, I found me. For bitches who plotting but don't be down, move around and get the hell up out my face. Finally, I found me. For everybody who use anybody for any reason to leave when you deplete them, tell them I found me. Every day I struggle with my demons. Looked up in the mirror when I felt them leaving. Finally I found me. I learned off of repetition, I'm steady inching. You can't learn if you never listen, I'm steady twisting. My favorite prescription, I blow with my baby, that's it. I don't fuck with you niggas and know I ain't fronting you shit. I never deep because most niggas I used to dependent. Was just dependent and took for they self but never given. Balance shifted, you only think for yourself. Too many partners hold me, I'd rather be by myself. I'ma leave by myself, I guess that's why the world is selfish. Cause when my time coming, ain't nobody that's gonna help me down. Mama told me never show my hand to nobody, especially my friends. That part was hard to understand, cause I was trying to come up with my niggas. Thought I was stuck with my niggas, but I learned everybody don't share your visions or your interests. They only see the potential to come up, but as soon as it all fall down, they get to running like roaches when you cut the lights on. Ay, let me make sure my mic on. I've been vending shit for a minute. I do my dirt by my goddamn self. I'ma lead this earth by my goddamn self. My nigga, I'm the only one that can stop myself. I watch my back, I know I got myself. That's some real shit. Don't call my phone when you see that I'm on. See, I've been in my zone for way too long. My nigga, I found me. For niggas who come around when you up and when you down, they go missing and get to flipping. Finally, I found me. For bitches who plotting but don't be down, move around and get the hell up out my face. Finally, I found me. For everybody who use anybody for any reason to leave when you deplete them, tell them I found me. Every day I struggle with my demons. Looked up in the mirror when I felt them leaving. Finally, I found me.
You don't answer the fucking phone. And then you don't call back. And then when I do get a hold of you, you're like, oh man, why don't you ever call me? What's the phone? Why don't you ever hit me up, bro? This is why I don't hit you up. Because you never answer.